Folks, we are back yet again with another video of Taaza Updates, where we will give you all the exclusive predictions of upcoming pay-per-view event of WWE SmackDown Live named Backlash 2K16, along with the most likely outcomes. So let's begin. First up, we have The Miz vs. Dolph Ziggler for the WWE Intercontinental title. Obviously, we will get to see Miz wife Maryse supporting her husband from ringside. More than a title defense, it's a defense of pride for The Miz, as we have seen Dolph calling him a coward again and again in the previous few SmackDown episodes. Speaking of the chances, Miz is highly likely to win this match, but we are expecting her wife Maryse to cause some kind of distraction, which will lead The Miz to his victory. Next up, we have The Usos vs. The Hype Bros in the semi-final of the WWE Tag Team Title Tournament. As we all know, the American Alpha is already out of this tournament as Chad Gable suffered a knee injury because of a vicious attack by the Usos after their defeat against American Alpha in this week's episode of SmackDown Live. Now, speaking of the conclusion of this match, we are expecting a Usos win here. Thereafter, we will get to see the Viper Randy Orton against the self-proclaimed new face of fear Bray Wyatt in a singles match. Well, as Orton has already faced a defeat against Lesnar after his return, so the Blue Brand cannot afford another defeat for one of their top superstar, as it is not good for business at all. So we are expecting a clean victory for Randy Orton in this match. After that, we will see the tag team tournament finale, which according to us will happen between the Usos versus Heath Slater and Rhino. After analyzing everything, we are hoping for a Rhino and Heath Slater victory, and they will be crowned as the new SmackDown Live tag team champions. Also, Heath Slater will finally get a full-time SmackDown contract. But what's more interesting is that we are hoping for some kind of interference by the American Alpha during the climax of this match, which will cause a defeat to the Usos. Next up, we will see Women's Six-Pack Challenge for the SmackDown Live Women's title between Alexa Bliss, Becky Lynch, Carmella, Naomi, Natalya, and Nikki Bella. Looking at the build-up to this match, rather than a six-pack challenge, it's a fight between the two groups. Face group includes Nikki Bella as leader, also Becky Lynch and Naomi, while the heel group comprises of Carmella as leader, Natalya and Alexa Bliss. Now speaking of the result, a Nikki Bella victory is highly expected in this match, but we may also get to see Nikki receiving a severe beatdown by Carmella after her victory, which will open doors for her sister Brie Bella possible return. In the main event, we will see Dean Ambrose versus the phenomenal AJ Styles. And believe it or not, we are expecting a major upset here, as AJ Styles is highly likely to win this match, as this is first SmackDown Live exclusive pay-per-view event after their so-called brand split. So some high voltage drama is expected to happen in this match. So this is all we have for you folks. Hope you have enjoyed this video. If yes, then do like, comment and share. And if you want to watch more videos like this in your future, then do subscribe to our channel.